Yo, what is going on, guys? So, I know I haven't been posting a lot. It's winter break, though, so I hope you guys are having a good winter break. First off, Merry Christmas, all that shit. Anyways, yeah, this is a little review of the Spider-Man movie. I'm going to see it at 9:15. It's like 5 o'clock. I'm going to get my hair cut. A little haircut before Christmas. And, yeah, then I'm going to go see it, let you guys know how I think about it. And yeah, hopefully it's good. I've been very excited, and I don't really get excited for any superhero movie. You know, I'll go see them and shit, like Batman, all the Avengers and stuff like that. I'll go see them, but I do get excited for Spider-Man when that shit comes out. So yeah, I'm very excited to see. I didn't see any spoilers yet about the 3 Spider-Mans, but yeah, so far I didn't see any spoilers, so that's good. I may as well put a warning, spoilers. I'm not gonna like say shit that goes on in the movie, but I'm just gonna give you my thoughts about it. But yeah, if I were you personally, I'd skip to that part. That'd be towards the end probably. But yeah, hopefully it's a good move. Hopefully I see Toby, Andrew, and Tom. That'd be fucking sick. But yeah, anyways, going to get my hair cut. Yeah, let's go.
Responsible for the brutal murder of Mysterio, an interdimensional warrior who gave his life to protect our planet, and who will no doubt... Parker, a 17-year-old high school delinquent, harboring a homicidal...
Are you Spider-Man?
Go, come on.
But you said you don't want to
swing me. You should just swing me, yeah.
Okay, we can take the subway.
Catch!
Killed your little girlfriend when I had the chance.
Leono, you can't escape yourself.
I don't carry an ID with me, you know, it kind of defeats.
All right, here goes nothing. What's that thing you always say? Expect disappointment.
No. We're gonna kick some ass.
Okay. Cure.
Just closed.
You're Peter.
Yeah.
Alright, so before we get into the next part of this little video, I'd like to say Merry Christmas to all you guys. Hope you guys have a good year. I hope you guys had a good Christmas and spent time with family and ate a bunch of food, all that good shit. And I know I said I was probably gonna make like a Christmas vlog or something, but honestly, I'm not really doing much. Most of my family has COVID. So yeah, we're not really doing that much. Maybe I'll put out a video of something I got for Christmas or something like that. Hope you guys all had a good Christmas, and I'm planning on uploading this on the 25th, so. It's like a little Christmas present because I know I haven't uploaded in 2 weeks. Sorry about that. It's just been, like I said again, very fucking busy. And I literally been working. I have to work tomorrow on Christmas Eve, and I'm not excited for that. But anyways, I've just been super busy. And yeah, I'm just trying to make videos. But really the main thing is I'm trying to just come up with new shit. Like, it's very hard, can't lie. But try my best. But once I start having like a full-time job and making a little bit more money, then I can like invest more money into the videos. It'll be easier to come up with shit to do, I guess. And that is the plan. Anyways, both Spider-Man now. So I thought the movie was fucking tremendous. I loved it. Okay, so I'm not gonna try to do too much spoilers. So yeah, spoiler alert fully now. All 3 Spider-Mans come back, so most of you guys already know that. So yeah, we got all 3 Spideys, Andrew, Toby, and Tom. It was really cool seeing all of them fucking act together in the Spider-Man movie. And yeah, they actually have really good chemistry. Another thing I liked about the movie, I didn't know how they would bring like a Doc Ock back. Sandman, the lizard dude, the electric electo some shit, I don't know. I didn't know how they would bring him back, and they actually did it in a good way. They brought him back through like the like other dimensions, and they were all from their own dimension brought to Tom's. Yeah, it was just very cool. Yeah, it just wasn't a stupid way that they brought it back. I like how they brought the old people back, and yeah, it was very cool seeing them act again. But yeah, overall, like, I really liked the movie. It really shown Tom, I think, like, or not Tom, Peter Parker, the new one, Tom's, the responsibility of coming Spider-Man. So I'm just very excited for the next one. But yeah, the only bad thing I have to say about it is, at the end, I'm not gonna spoil this part, cause if you didn't see it and you're still watching, your cheek, I'm not gonna say like fully what happens, but when all of the Spider-Mans are like teaming up against the villains, like Green Goblin and all of them, they had to come up with something to do something to him, and I feel like they just did that very quickly. In reality that would take so long. It's some little that I didn't like. It really took them, like, they did them all at once for every villain, because they had to make something for each villain. I'm not gonna say like fully what they had to do, but yeah, they just did it very quickly, and it was just kind of unrealistic. And same with Ned. I'm pretty sure that's his name. I might be butchering it, but Tom's best friend, the guy behind the chair, you know, that dude. I love that guy, he's so funny. But he literally learned how to do the the Doctor Strange thing in like a day or two. I don't even know how long, but like it took Doctor Strange 5 years. I don't know, so some notes unrealistic, I guess, as well. But yeah, other than those two things, movie was fucking A1. I'd give it a 9.5 out of 10. And I don't usually do that. I just really like Spider-Man. But yeah, other than that, I hope you guys have a good Christmas. Spend lots of time with family. And yeah, hopefully I will be posting soon. I plan on it. Other than that, go check out my new banner I just made. I just uploaded it like 2 days ago, I think. Go check that out. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Other than that, I recommend you guys go see the movie if you're gonna go see it. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.